Good morning. We thought maybe you missed us and we wanted to record another video for you. Here we are, Katie and Kelly, with our day three opportunity drawing. So this time we're in Flippity. Usually Flippity works very closely with Google spreadsheets and it's a little bit tricky, not tricky, but it's just a few steps sometimes to kind of get it set up in your spreadsheet. So I wanted to show you sort of a shortcut option. When you're on flippity.net, you go to skip the spreadsheet. And then it gives you this field where you can put the things that you want to put. We recognize Tasha's name was in here twice for yesterday, and Kelly's going to explain why that is.
Because I'm a bad person and I missed her share out on the Jamboard. She wrote in text and I somehow missed it when I was writing down names. And she very kindly reminded me when I went to her awesome standards-based grading session. So her name is twice so that we can give her another shot.
Little extra shot on this one. Okay, so we're going to do random name picker, right?
Yes.
And then we're going to do spinner.
Yeah, let's do the spinner.
Let's do the spinner. And this is for the Amazon gift card. Tasha for the win! Having her name in there twice.
It makes me feel better.
You're the statistics professor. I think that had something to do with her getting it.
That
So,
40% chance.
yes. So now we go back and we will take her name out.
Yes. Are you asking me? Are you paused?
Oh no. That was exciting. I definitely lost my connection. Okay, do I take Tasha out twice?
No, just I would take her out once because she should
Okay.
still be in there.
Okay, so she still has a chance of getting, she could get both of these things.
Yes.
Sorry for my frozen issue. So random name picker, Tasha's still in there. This is for the at one course coupon.
Yes.
Tasha. Wow. That's
Double
funny.
winner.
Double winner. Okay. Congrats, Tasha. Let's do a little, what were we going to talk about? Oh, there's a survey. I don't have a screen to show you the survey,
You don't
but
need a screen.
we'll
Click
have
on it.
to.
It'll be below us in the announcement. She's frozen again. And I don't know if it just records me when Katie's frozen.
That's going to be fun to see what happens in the recording. I think it skips to me being regular. I don't know. Anyway, there's a survey. We would love your guys' feedback on Catalyst and if you liked the format for Catalyst. And if you want to join the Catalyst Planning Committee for 2022, so next year's Catalyst Conference. So keep an eye out for that. We really want your feedback. We learned how important feedback is and to our students, and it's important to us. So that continuing these conversations. Why are you, am I still frozen?
You keep freezing. You should have get your kids off of the Zoom before we
I
started this.
can't,
This is great.
they're on
They're
Zoom class. I
learning.
can't get
They're
them.
learning. I
They're
know.
learning. I can't get them off. The other thing I wanted to, did I already, did you hear me talking about design to align?
I didn't.
Okay, so the other thing, a way to continue the conversation is to create a faculty inquiry group designed to align FIGs. Faculty inquiry groups are going to be groups of faculty who kind of work together on online course redesign. So bit.ly/mesa-design-to-align. We'll add that short link into the announcement. And we encourage you to become a facilitator of a FIG. So get some colleagues who maybe weren't at Catalyst, who you want to dig into course design with, or find colleagues who were at Catalyst and come up with, a topic for redesigning your online course. So that's designed to align. The other thing that we'll send you the link to is the Teaching Tree call for facilitators is still open. So Teaching Tree, some of you guys attended last semester. It will be a Friday morning space for us to connect in Zoom. It'll be both topic-based and kind of open. So we'll alternate weeks between stuff, more of an open discussion, and then a following week being something that's more topic-based and hands-on. So we're asking for facilitators to help us with those. So please fill out this form if you're interested in continuing the conversation. There, I think that's it. I'm going to stop the screen share. Do I dare do that?
I don't know. Your face has been frozen this whole time, so I've enjoyed it.
But have you been hearing my...
Yeah, your voice is perfect. Your face is just frozen.
Oh my goodness.
It's at least frozen, like not, you don't look bananas. You look fine.
Oh, that's surprising because it always freezes in a bad spot. Okay, we got to get ready for convocation and this thing is just hanging. So I'm going to stop the recording. Maybe this recording won't even work. We'll find out.
It should work. Right?
No, but my mouse is frozen. I can't even do anything.
But if you, I would think even if you ended a session that was recording, that you would